About 1 million children in the United States live with peanut allergies, and for some families, it is a never-ending worry. Tonight, there's hope to lessen that stress. The FDA just approved the first of its kind immunotherapy treatment. CBS 2's Vanessa Murdock reports.
For a while, it was petrifying.
At just 4 years old, Will Brody understood he had a life-threatening peanut allergy.
I would, like, barely leave the house.
Now 14, says his life is changed after participating in a trial for Palforzia.
When we started this trial at 1/100th of a peanut, Will had reactions. Last May, after completing the study, he was able to consume the equivalent of 13 peanuts in powder form.
Palforzia, essentially peanut pulverized with great precision, gets sprinkled over food and consumed. An allergist increases the dosage over time and hopes the intensity of the allergic reaction decreases. The FDA just approved it.
Because it's just increasing a threshold. It's not a cure and it's not taking away the allergy entirely.
Dr. Scott Sisherer, director of Jaffe Food Allergy Institute at Mount Sinai, says it's a big time commitment with risks and won't work for everyone.
If you're someone who's had multiple reactions to trace amounts, you know, going through this process may make a lot of sense.
The price you have to pay for just bringing it out to like dinner is like nothing compared to the rewards you get from taking the drug.
Despite FDA approval, there are still many unanswered questions. When will the drug be available? How much will it cost? And will insurance cover it?
The company hasn't given us exact timelines of how this is going to work.
I think it's really worth investigating.
The Brodies encourage talk to your allergist. This could work for you too. Vanessa Murdock, CBS 2 News.